Ki te ingoa, o te matua, o te tamati, o te wairua, tapu amene. God of love and liberty, we bring our thanks this day for the peace and security we enjoy, which was won for us through the courage and devotion of those who gave their lives in time of war. We pray that their labour and sacrifice may not be in vain, but that their spirit may live on in us and in the generations to come. That the liberty, truth, and justice which they sought to preserve may be seen and known in all nations upon earth. This we pray in the name of the one who gave his life for the sake of the world, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Remember, O Lord, all those the brave and the true, who have died the death of honour and are departed in the hope of the resurrection to eternal life. In that place of light, from which sorrow and mourning are far banished, give them rest, O Lord, thou lover of men, and grant to us to remain the spirit of service which may make us worthy of their sacrifice. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Eternal Lord God, we pray for the peace of the world. Especially we commend to your mercy the homeless and refugees, those who have been dispossessed and have lost their employment, those whose families have been disrupted and who mourn the loss of loved ones. We pray for the current conflicts of the world. Grant that the sane and selfless counsels may prevail in these places. For Jesus Christ's sake, amen.
O Lord, lover of souls, who through the mouth of your prophet of old declared that all souls are yours, we thank you for the brave and faithful dead, who willingly laid down their lives on the battlefield of war, or succumbed to the perils of the deep, or of the air. We bless you for the dauntless courage of those defenders of our country who have fallen in the cause of truth and righteousness. In your hand, O Father, we leave their departed spirits. Grant us to follow their good example in faithfulness and endurance, even unto death, that we may, with them, be found worthy of the crown of everlasting life. Amen.
O God, we thank you for the life of Edmund Rice. He opened his heart to Christ's prison and those oppressed by poverty and injustice. May we follow his example of faith and generosity. Grant us the courage and compassion of Edmund as we seek to live lives of love and service. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Blessed Edmund Rice, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. Ki te ingoa o te matua o te tamati o te wairua tapu amen.
They shall not grow old as we who are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor be years condemned. And at the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you. We now invite you to honour their sacrifice with a minute's silence.